Mask is an example of personal protective equipment that are used to protect the wearer from airborne particles and from liquid contaminating the face. Can face mask help to prevent the spread of COVID-19? Yes. The face mask combined with other preventive measures such as frequent hand washing and social distancing help to slow the spread of the virus. Comparing different masks, N95 respirators, surgical mask and homemade mask or cloth mask. N95 mask. As the name indicates, the mask is designed to block 95% of very small particles. Some N95 masks have valves that make them easier to breathe through. It also offers more protection than a surgical mask. Surgical mask, also called a medical mask, this mask protects the wearer's nose and mouth from contact with droplets, splashes, and sprays that may contain germs. It also filters out large particles in the air. Cloth mask. To prevent the transmission of the virus from people without symptoms, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention is now recommending that everyone wears cloth face mask. The recommendation is for when you are in public places where it is difficult to maintain a 6-foot distance from others.